It's good to be Kenny Crumpton today because he is hanging out with everything LeBron James.
Yeah, I want those tennis shoes.
The size 14.
That's fine. I'm going to put them in a case and just collect them. Yeah.
I'm waiting for that LeBron James money to rain down. I'm waiting for all that LeBron James money to just rain down on me.
Yeah.
It's so awesome.
Yeah.
Well, we still got an hour, so it can happen.
Yeah.
Exactly. Yeah, that's what I should have done. All right, House Week 30, really, really amazing space here, the LeBron James Family Foundation. This is their new little child, and what a beautiful child it is. I'm excited about this because we're about to head down to the museum. Michelle, come on in. Well, this is a really cool entrance with these mosaics of LeBron from a kid to man, you know, boys to men, basically.
Absolutely. It starts the walk down to our crown jewel down here.
Okay, well, let's walk on down to the crown. See how that rhymes? All right. So the idea behind the museum, where did it come from, Michelle?
Gosh, he has saved everything over the years, and it just was, as we bought this building, it became, hey, we need to share this with everyone. Mm-hmm. So it just was born naturally when we purchased this building. This is all fan art.
Okay, over the years.
He saved every piece of art, letters.
Fan mail
that people have sent him over the years, and now we proudly have it on display.
Wow, that's so cool. And the key you have in your
hand. So this is special, Kenny. This is how LeBron carried his key in high school.
When he was a kid?
Okay. Yep.
Yeah, because it was on his sneaker, right?
Yeah, there you go.
All right,
so
Spring Hill apartment.
You can head on in to his apartment.
I'm like LeBron. Okay, and we come on in. The Spring Hill Apartments. I'll have you keep LeBron key. And this is pretty much a replica of where he lived, right?
Yes, his mom curated this part of the museum. A lot of original artifacts in here, and this is how he and his mom had their moments, special moments in high school.
And that literally is their TV,
it
correct?
Sure is.
I mean, this is crazy just looking at all the family portraits over here. Oh my goodness. That is something. Look at him as a little kid. There's the Fab Four. Wow. Totally amazing. Over here is the bedroom. And that is his computer that he used when he was a little kid. The original computer, correct, Michelle?
It is. Trophies, the posters that were on his wall.
So pretty much everything in here is authentic, right?
Most everything in here.
Yeah.
Yes. Everything that they saved, yeah.
Wow. So this is literally how young LeBron lived. And look at him now. It's pretty amazing, just a kid from Akron. And I remember over here the Hummer controversy.
The famous Hummer.
Yeah. Now I wonder how many cars he has in his fleet now.
There are a lot.
Yeah.
There
so how many? How can people come down and check this out? Yeah. This is really cool.
Our museum is open Wednesday through Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
We open at 9 a.m. It's $23
to get into
our museum.
Of course it is.
All of the proceeds go back to our team members here and what we're doing at House 330.
And every team member I'm talking to literally is a product of the I Promise, or the LeBron James Family Foundation, and the whole I Promise theory, isn't it?
Absolutely. Every team member somehow is connected, whether they're a parent, a student, a teacher, a volunteer, all part of our I Promise world, coming together to open this facility.
So you are creating your own positive I Promise world with this, and that is so amazing.
Absolutely.
And a self-sustaining world, too,
Absolutely.
That also helps the community.
Absolutely.
Wow.
Destination for the community, job training center for all of us to live out our dreams.
Amazing. Loving it. Okay. The house that LeBron James built. So I wonder if this entire apartment can probably fit into one of his closets.
There you go.
I'll try to get that tour one day,
if I get
lucky. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. This is amazing. We're going to show you some more aspects of the museum, but we have another aspect of House 330 upstairs, the live music venue.
Oh, wow.
Wayne, you remember the Tangiers, don't you?
Oh, man, I love it. Great concerts at the Tangiers.
Yeah.